Chilkur Balaji Temple will be closed from March 19th to March 25th for the devotees. The regular rituals which are supposed to be done inside the temple will be performed by us and our Swami Sevakas. For the devotees, the temple is closed. This is a measure as a part of social isolation protocol which has been given by the government of India and the Telangana government, which has requested all the religious institutions to prevent large gatherings in their institutions as a mark of respect to the efforts being taken by them. We have also decided to participate and ask the devotees themselves to stay away from being a part of large gatherings. The rituals will continue, the prayers will continue, so that the country and the whole world returns back to normal and the COVID-19 disappears as early as possible. Sarve Jana Sukhino Bhavantu.